the shrine. He was a disillusioned man who almost lost his mind. Not only did he think that he could live on bread and wine, he also thought that he could make all others go to line. On a string. Didn't have a garden friend, you know he wanted one. Thought he was the one and only independent band. Broken, cold and lonely, but he rejected